गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन, आई एम हियर अगेन टू टीच यू द सब्जेक्ट ईवीएस. ओपन योर ईवीएस बुक, पेज नंबर 33. पेज नंबर 33. ओके, एज आई सेंड यू द नोट्स येस्टरडे ऑफ दिस एंड दिस. नो, आई होप यू ऑल हैव रिटन इट डाउन. So here what you have to do is tick the habits that are bad. So you will tick the bad habits. Okay, have a bath every day, it is a good habit, so we'll not do anything here. Have lunch in the bedroom, it is a bad habit, so we'll tick here, it is a bad habit. Stuff your mouth with food, it is also a bad habit. Play indoors, it is also a bad habit. Eat street food is also a bad habit, so we'll tick it down. Keep the nails short, it is a good habit, so we'll not tick anything here. Okay, why? Because it is said that tick the habits that are bad. Which are bad habits? We'll tick in it only. Okay, so I gave you already the notes of this to write in your notebook. So I hope you all have written. If not, write it down. Okay, so here are the now question and answer. This I will send you next time. Okay, so here is a work for you all to do. Let's do this today. Question answer I'll send you next time. Okay, let's think and write. Let's think and write. This is Rima. She has been watching TV for the last 2 hours. Is this a good or bad habit? So just have a look at this picture. Who is she? She is Rima and she has been watching TV for last 2 hours. So is this a good or bad habit? It is a bad habit. It is a bad habit. So you write here, it is a bad habit. Okay, you will do this in your book only. Okay, now observe the picture carefully and name any two more bad habits that Rima has. Now observe the picture carefully and we have to find out two more bad habits that she has. Okay, so what we can see, she is eating continuously, no, and she is very close to the TV screen, so which is a very bad habit. So we'll write those points down here. Okay, so two more bad habits that Rima has each. She is too close to the TV screen and her mouth is stuffed with food. Two more bad habits that Rima has is, she is too close to the TV screen. She is very much close to the TV screen, which is a very bad habit, and her mouth is stuffed with food. Her mouth is stuffed with food, which is also a very bad habit. So these two are the bad habits that she is having. Okay, so you write in this way in your book only. Okay, now number two we have, this is Mr. Ghosh and his family. This is Mr. Ghosh and his family. As you can see in this picture, Ghosh and his family, they are having a cold drink and cheese balls for dinner. What are they having? They are having cold drinks and cheese balls for dinner. They are having cold drinks and cheese ball for dinner. So is this a good habit? No, this is not a good habit. This is not a good habit. To have cheese balls and cold drinks for dinner is not a good habit at all. So you write here, no, this is not a good habit. Give reason. Because cold drinks and cheese balls are junk foods. Because cold drinks and cheese balls are junk food. We should avoid the junk food. We should not eat them. We should not take them. So Mr. Ghosh and family, they are having cold drinks and cheese ball, which is not a good habit at all. Okay, so my dear children, you will write these points in your book only, okay? Because it is not possible to write in your notebook, as it is said that we have to observe the pictures and write the points. So in copy we can't draw, so you will do this work in your book only, okay? In this way you can do it, okay? This and this, in this way you write it down, okay? So your today's work is to write this page number 33 work in your book only, okay? You will be doing this in your book only, no need to write down in copy, okay? I'll send you the photo of this by clicking, okay, so that you can look and write properly. So this much for today. Thank you.